The Pasadena Public Library is reopening three branches for in-person service. One of them's opening April 15th and the other two April 20th. All three are going to have limited capacity and hours, and guests must wear face coverings and maintain social distancing. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.